dinosaurs of the dinos are the amazing!
I thought they were extincted.
They were, bro, they were! I read it in a book.
And somehow they've survived here for millions of years, untouched by humans.
Titans, we have found something quite remarkable and now have only two options. Use these animals to start a state-of-the-art amusement park or make them our pets.
Amusement park sounds like too much work.
Yeah, and it's the kind of thing where everything can go wrong unexpectedly, despite all the security measures and whatnot.
Pets it is!
I call a brontosaurus my favorite. Did you know that the name brontosaurus means thunder lizard? Because my boy is huge. A brontosaurus can weigh over 15 tons, but most people don't know that they also love to have their chin scratched.
Your long neck leaf eater is nothing compared to my triceratops. She's got 1, 2, 3 horns and a solid bone plate that can grow up to 7 feet long, making her super tough.
My T-Rex and me both got sweet, meaty thighs so we can run 20 miles an hour, and its tooth can be up to 1 foot long sometimes.
The pterodactyl has the 40-foot wingspan. The name means winged finger. Also, the P is typically silent, but I enjoy the saying of pterodactyl, pterodactyl.
You've all picked the dumbest dinosaurs. This Velociraptor is ferocious and intelligent, like me. The Velociraptor is the only dinosaur that can open doors.
Big deal. Push, pull, anyone can open a door, but my big boy Bronto got that neck reach, baby!
Oh, what? So it can eat leaves? Wow. Lame!
The pterodactyl can fly all above the world's troubles.
Three horns, baby! Count them! 1, 2, 3!
You guys are ridiculous! I can't even talk to you anymore!
Okay! There's only one way to decide which dinosaur is best. We make them fight!
Yeah!
Whoa, guys. These dinosaurs have miraculously survived here for millions of years. They're part of a fragile ecosystem, and you want to make them fight each other?
Before we properly train them?
Hey, kid, work that bag.
Superiority and open that door. No, bad dinosaur. Like this. Open, close, open, close. It's simple. See? Good.